finally got it working. And hey, Zio. Yeah, sorry for the delay, but I had to get all those advertisements out. But it's time for this Echo Boomer to finally travel to Sinnoh. What the? I need to check something real quick. Let's see. All right. Yeah, I made the save data. I'm going to get my own copy. I had to borrow my sister's. Also, I had my Twitch payout a little early, so yeah. I'm not going to be affected too badly and can order Legends Arceus. Well, already pre-ordered. Just got to wait for them to take the money out. But still, that I know. Anyway, let's start this journey. Well, only one way to find out. Also, can you guys hear the frickin' switch in the background? Okay, I need to check my settings real quick. Huh. Let me try something else. That's weird. I can hear it, but OBS isn't picking it up. What is up with that? In that case, it's a good thing I started it this soon. Ooh, Munchlax. Completely fair, average, and I think I'll go with that one. What's your name? Well, if you're interested, Mario Kaiba. Yes, and I'm here to screw all the rules of the Pokemon world. Heh. Huh, what should we name the rival? Should we use one of these names? Or make one up like, say, Butthead? No, I'm not gonna call him Green Mario. Who? I know his real name's Barry. But let's see. Hey, Billy, I think I know what I should name him. That was the second idea. But tell me, who do you know voices Joey pretty well? You know what? Maybe I should name him Yugi just for shits and giggles. Yeah, sorry, Alucard, you're not even worth being my rival. And Alucard started playing Shitting Pearl. What? You didn't want me to name him after you, so I decided to name him after Yugi. And now you're calling me an a-hole because I won't name him after you? What logic is that, Alucard? What are you, a sundere? Nah. I think I'll keep it Yugi Moto. This way, unlike Seto Kaiba, I, Mario Kaiba, can actually beat Yugi Moto. What do you think? Also, you know I can't battle you yet. I'm just beginning the game, Alucard. It's really annoying me that you guys cannot hear the frickin' music. Okay, doing that makes it so I can't hear it. And I forgot a screenshot, dang it. Despite the exploration team's best efforts, the rare, oddly killer Pokemon alluded to the direction rumored where Gyarados failed to appear, even fleetingly to the crestfallen team. Yeah, we all know what really happened to Red Gyarados. In the anime, Lance caught it. In the games, we caught it. Oh, this is so chibi. Ooh, even got the little Nintendo Switch. No, I do not want to save gameplay. I want to save frickin' there. Yeah, I feel bad for Alucard. Hell, I even caught one shiny that was not... Actually caught one shinier than Red Gyarados, and that was a freaking Jigglypuff. Wish me and that Pokemon get away. Hey, if one more shiny than Alucard... Wow, Mom, what faith. And note, I never played Diamond or Pearl, so this is all going to be new to me. I love how you can... How many of them were through trades? Hell, I wonder if I could even count... Oh, there's Yugi Moto's house. Okay, now this capture is better. You can't find me. I have no money. Yeah, I was just at his house, dumbass. We all know, Billy, you're literally a living shiny charm. Yeah, no use trying to squeeze blood out of a turnip, Yugi. Oh, quit bragging. Oh crap, I'm being chased by Yugi Moto. Help! Oh, so the lake was that way. Because you are a shiny charm! I thought you were praying not to encounter a shiny. We walked into the tall grass, dumbass. How do I tell which one's which? Nope. Yep. Chimchar. Hey. This is the only starter pre-frickin' Sun and Moon I don't have. Let's start off with the Leer. Now let's scratch it to death. Oh, you did not just decrease my attack after I decreased your defense. Scratch its eyes out, Chimchar. Well, I do like the chibi aesthetic of the game. Un Ooh, I can make my save data now. Yeah, I'd go home too. Running shoes! Finally, I can run! I can run! Wait, what are those? Alright. I wonder. Okay, I saved my data, so... Yeah, it is weird, Kiroshi. And welcome to the stream. Okay, well, did I even see this stuff earlier? Okay, I guess I better get to Sand Gem Town. Oof. A bid doof. Chimchar, scratch that thing. Oh, you little bee. I just want to talk to this. Heh, nice, got potions. Oh, come on! Really? Nice. Finally. Huh, what should I name it? I know. I'll name it Matches. Why not? Yeah, I bet you her freaking Pokemon changes depending what you start to. Thank you. Too bad you guys can't hear the music, but it's kind of cute. Yeah, heal him, please. Whoa, there's an upper floor? No thanks. I know nothing about it. I don't even know how to do mystery gifts or anything. To be fair, I was wondering if I should get when the Litz goes or freaking Sword or Shield, but those two kind of gave me a little bit. Okay, now I figured it out. Usually I go for the red equivalents, but Pearl's like a blue equivalent. Again, I thought everyone else had frickin' Shannon Diamond. Brilliant Diamond. Ooh, got the guidebook. Ah, nice. Got a beret. Not that I'm usually wear anything like that. Oh, and also I did pre-order Legends Arceus. Yeah, nice. No more encounters. Now, something I should have probably done is look in the Pokemart to see if I could buy some Pokeballs. Hey, do you got any balls? So that's where Don lives. Antidote. Alrighty, let's keep it going. And second time, I want to head north. Oh no, Don, I'm not ready to battle. Alright, Don, show me, even though I technically know. Oh, I could get some freebies from her. Now will it one shot? Damn it, one shotted. Not sure if I'm gonna catch it, but I'm not gonna keep it on my final team. Guess I will give it a nickname. Is that how you spell Maestro? Yeah, it is. You will officially be known as Maestro. Ooh, a Shinx. With Intimidate. Let's hope they don't kill it with this. Okay, Pokeball, go! Okay. Yes, I will. Not Andrew. I'm sure friends in Boom Squadron know the reference there. Yes, heal him. No, don't. Okay, I'm going back to that one path to catch a Starly. Because you need at least one flying type. I am not catching a Bidoof. Okay, come on, I need a starlet, need a starlet. Another frickin' Bidoof. I am not catching you. Come on, you stupid bird. Finally! Okay, hopefully this does not win. I'm just gonna scratch. Alright. Throw in the ball. Yes! Cat the Furb! I just call it a burb. I has burb. Continue on my quest. Everyone needs at least one verb. Damn it. This is the reason I want to catch more Pokemons. Tristan! Oh, I'm battling Tristan! Both Maestro and Matches are leveled up. Ah, dang it. Another frickin' Bidoof! Must destroy all Bidoofs! No, I am gonna kill another Bidoof with matches. Set that Bidoof on fire, matches. Ember! Okay, matches. You won't kill the fire, then scratch its eyes out! Go! Yeah! Normally I'd feel bad, but you're using Bidoofs. Then go to a Pokemon Center, woman. Oh. Youngster Logan? I'm sorry, old man Logan jokes. Okay. Can never have enough potions. Oh, nice, he didn't want to battle. City of Joy. Whatever, I need to heal some of my Pokemans. Come on. I got my Pokemans healed. Yeah, it's like rock, paper, scissors, those three. All right, thank you, nerd. Oh my god, these guys actually have switches on them. Won't make him happy if it's holding an Everstone, trust me. Alright, gotta go here, I guess. Yeah, it's like rock, paper, scissors. Okay, nerd. Alright, both matches and Burb leveled up. That's right, give me your lunch money. Ha ha! Okay, what about you, little girl? Okay. However, I'm gonna be rough because you need to learn. Another. Oh, what's up with these kids in Abras? Sorry, I just killed your Pokemon with fire. Wait, I'm not! Alright. Wait, I got it to work. I got the sound to work. Just had to play through my headset. What did you say, lady? GWS? What the hell's a GWS? Find three clowns? Yes. Okay, clown. Yeah, they can. They just can't use man-made stuff. Okay, little girl. Aw, cute. Yeah. The frickin' thing. All right, our button. Ooh, neat. Calculator. Don't know what that is. Ooh, check my Pokemon stats. Got my trainer card. Give me your badges, which I don't have. Ooh, flip the back. Nice. Yes, I want to save the game. All right. But how do you close this thing? Okay, let's try this. Yeah, that's how it works. Catch it and keep it around. If I don't make it faint. Ah, that's how you do it. Thanks, Alex. But I'm gonna keep this freaking Magikarp. Yes, let's see. I think I know the perfect name. Now, I'm not going to name it after Alucard. Should I call it Mokuba? No. I just call it Bob. Why the heck not? At least until I find a name raider and find a better name. Alright, before trying to go to the next town, I gotta heal. Yes, rest my Pokemons. No, I did not mean to press it again. Come on. A Badoof? Another Badoof. Kill it with fire! Well, use a special attack. Doesn't mean you're gonna win. As I said, you know what? It's time to let not Andrew have. Good job, Burrow. Already got one of you. Something to count any of us. I'll pick at you. I'm sure he says a Q. You know, I'm gonna buy some heal balls. Wish I would have known to look at the Pokemon before doing that, so at least I have one Pokemon not in a Pokemon ball. Let's see if I can find a better Magikarp than Bob. Yes, I will. Thundershock. Ha! Got you. Another Bidoof. Kill it with fire. Find a slightly stronger magic card. Premier Ball. I'll save that for something more special. Okay. We all know this is gonna eventually be the dragon like Gyarados. Another Hadoop. That's right, I killed him with fire. Nice. Yeah, no. Yes. Actually, no. I am gonna punish this Bidoof. Before I go into that cave, I think I better heal up. Bob. You're going in there. We mean change markings, huh? Thank you. that will actually be useful inside the cave. I actually caught it! Yes. Because these guys like to frickin' teleport the hell out of everywhere. Houdini. I don't care if I misspelled it. Right, TMs are breakable again. Kill it with fire. Oh, you did not just leer matches. And second thought, I'm not gonna use... do it yet. Okay, go, not Andrew. Mm-hmm. You want to ask for some Kentucky Fried Psyduck? Really? I gotta heal. I'm guessing this is the right path. A Geodude? Whoa, dude, calm down. Really? Ooh, Zubat. She's leveled up again. an onyx. Very tempting, but nothing. Houdini has a better growth rate than the frickin' Sargas. I'm not getting in the stream until I at least freaking get to the gym. Thank you. as a mutt. Alright, matches evolving. I could just frickin' keep fighting my way back. Fuck it, I will fight my way back. Leveled up. We'll be right back. want to talk to you again. I remember when they used to chip me. Serious? I'll keep battling. Okay, I'm gonna heal up, then I'm gonna kick Jim Lear's arse. We'll be right back. Alright, I'm here to kick your ass. Say that on it. Alright, got the West Virginia badge. I mean, it's all badge. Damn it, Yugi! be honest, I didn't even really want to pitch the error, but when those things pop up. Tag battles. Just leveled up again. Yeah, why not? Huh, nice, wall castles. fucking awesome. I don't need a Pokemon. My PC that I do that stuff. Yeah, Maestro. I am gonna move you so I can try to hatch this mana fee. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end the stream. Yeah. Something I just need to do real quick. Okay. Alright. I'll look this stuff up later, but now... Okay, hopefully I'll see you tomorrow when I'm streaming with the Red Van Balakard. Now, anybody I actually want to raid... Real quick. Okay. I know who I'm gonna raid. I know who I'm gonna raid. Second. Not what I wanted to put. I'm gonna raid my friend Boo Woo, because she's a nice person. But anyway, this has been Mario Kaiba. Screwing the rules, because I'm a bunny with no money. Till next time, peace.